We checked, don't worry.
Okay, Michelle, please call 911.
Oh no. Why, for a man with a camera?
Yes.
You're gonna waste police resources for someone who's just worked for journalists.
There is privacy expectations.
Santa Clara, Mission Branch Library. It's audit time. Face covering strongly recommended. Alright. Come on, yo. All welcome, all ages, all sizes, all genders, all religions, all cultures, all genders, all orientations, all nationalities. This is a safe space where everyone can be treated with respect. Language? What kind of language? Very cool.
Is that a
student?
Yeah. Cool. All right. Yeah.
They've got computers. Oh, study rooms. These are dope.
Permission from our admin before you can film.
Oh no, so, it's okay. We're just working on the story. We're quietly recording. I don't need
your
permission.
You're not allowed to.
Yes, you are.
No, you're not.
We checked. Don't worry.
Okay, Michelle, please call 911.
Oh no. Why, for a man with a camera?
Yes, you are not allowed.
You're going to waste police resources for someone who's just worked for journalists.
There is privacy expectations in the library.
There is
in
library.
There's no expectation of privacy in public, and this is a public library.
If you'd like to look at our code of conduct, it actually
doesn't trump my right to news gather peacefully and quietly. It is what I'm doing. I'm working on the story here.
It does. Right, but see, because when people come in here, there is an expectation of privacy.
Wrong.
Thank you very much. There's no need for you to be so dismissive.
We would like to gather our content for our story and peacefully record without being harassed. Can you please leave us alone?
I'm not harassing you. I'm letting you know what the
rules are. You make me feel very uncomfortable right now.
And I'm sure that you're doing the same if there's someone here who does not wish to be filmed.
Well, there is no expectation of privacy in public. It doesn't matter. You cannot make a...
There's no expectation of privacy.
You cannot make a policy that trumps my right to record in a public setting.
Actually,
that goes against the law.
No,
they can't.
This is a public building.
They can. Absolutely, yes, you can.
Well,
there are. Then why is it that we can say that you're not allowed to have food in here?
There's no right to have food.
Actually, there's no right. Where's food in the First Amendment?
All right.
Gotcha, bitch!
There's freedom of press, which is what we're working on a story on this place, which is legitimately 100% true. I'm working on a story.
And I think that is
so there's no
awesome.
Food.
I
you
think
can't,
that
you can't make
should
a,
be able to
can't
come
make a policy
and
that trumps my First Amendment right, freedom of
then
press.
Why are you trying to kick us out?
We're not bothering anyone.
Because I've already told you that you are breaking the rules of the library.
Okay,
and
they're
by
not laws,
being
that's
in
not laws.
Here.
They're not laws.
By being in here and breaking our rules, you are not allowed.
You can't make a rule that violates my First Amendment right to freedom of press and peacefully record. This is a non-expressive activity. So time, place, and manner restrictions do not apply to recording. So you guys have to change your policy.
You are welcome to take that up with the city attorney.
Okay. All right, well, I gotta get some standing first, so we'll see about that.
That sounds just fine.
Until then, we're gonna peacefully record, and we'll see if you learn a lesson today.
You gonna learn today!
That was a nice dude. We had a nice conversation with the police. Pardon me.
Orientation is that they have an issue with my portrait orientation.
Yeah, this is a lie. All are not welcome. If you're exercising the First Amendment and your freedom of press, you're not welcome. But I notice it also doesn't say political affiliations, which should say. Sure. I want to record them. This is a small library. So if the dispatch is smart, they'll just be like, yeah, we're not sending someone out for that. They're not doing anything illegal. And they're like, eh. We'll see. And, they got one right there. Look at that.
Man, I don't remember giving them permission to film me, but they are recording us, too.
They don't want us to.
911, there's people here peacefully recording and exercising the First Amendment. Please send men with badges and guns to enforce my feelings.
Why would I be thrown out? Why does it even matter though? We're not bothering anyone.
I'm just curious, why would they throw us out? Like, what would be the reason?
A couple different things. Uh-huh. Let me actually find
Don't
out.
Don't feel regret.
Oh, sure, I'll take it. I'm happy to take it, yeah.
A better.
Hey, I'm still a part of the family, Madrigal.
Don't you think this is a little disruptive? People trying to study?
All right.
What is your website?
Our website is sclibrary.org.
And who are you? Who did I speak with today? Just for the record.
I'm sorry?
And who did I speak with today? Your name for the record?
My name?
Yes, ma'am.
My name is Adina.
Adina, thank you, Adina. Adina...
Aguirre.
And what's... Are you the director? Are you just a librarian or...
I'm the manager of this location.
Oh, okay, cool. Thank you. Glad you learned today. Let's roll, brother. Post up right here, just because I can.
Who's from Aladdin?
On the side as
the Aladdin movie. Can you play Aladdin? Yeah.
Sorry.
You know the song from the Aladdin movie? It's really good.
I'm not. You know,
the soundtrack?